Hi, Craig James with a wrap of Wednesday's financial market news. Well, US investors weren't pleased with the latest economic data showing higher wage growth and lower consumer confidence. As a result, on Tuesday, US and European share markets fell by around about 1.5%. And our share market fell also today, with the benchmark ASX 200 index falling by 94 points or 1.2%. All 11 industry sectors fell, but technology, energy and materials fell by around about 1.5% to 2%. Woolworths had been amongst the winners, but a blip lower at the close, falling by 0.3%. It had reported that it had sold a 5% stake in the Endeavour liquor business. Shares in Coles, however, lifted by 1.1%, and shares in Amcor rose 4.6% in response to its quarterly update. Amongst the losers were Endeavour, down almost 4% after the Woolworths sell down. And in economic news, Australian home prices rose by 0.6% in April, but while home prices were up 8.7% on a year ago, the annual growth rate was the slowest in 4 months. And ahead of tonight's rate decision by the US Federal Reserve, the Aussie dollar continued to fall against a stronger greenback, now changing hands near 64.7 US cents. And on that note, I hope you have a very fine evening.